Hello.
Hi.
Answer as fast as you can. Shit, that's loud. This is loud. Why is it so loud? What? Alright, I can't. That's way too loud. I gotta turn something down.
Mute your computer quick.
Everything is muted. I don't know why it's still playing audio. Is it ringing?
Not for me.
Takes
two. At least not yet.
Ow. Ow. Oh, I had a tick on my back. Nice. Let me kill this movie duke.
Did you just rip it off?
Yep. It's got skin still in its mouth. Send me a picture, hold on. I dug my nail into the skin and pulled. My back is probably bleeding. Now I gotta check puppet.
Lady at work told my mom how to kill him very efficiently and pretty cool.
Bitten him. I hope that doesn't do anything to me. That's like right where my spine is. It's so blurry, I can't take a picture of it. They say
you,
Timmy is unavailable.
Yeah, now try. It just showed up. Incoming call. There. What she did at work was, there was a dog that came in with a ton of them on him. And she pulled them all off.
Use
and then
a,
she stuck them with a needle.
A needle?
She stuck the ticks with a needle. And squirted hydrogen peroxide in them.
Sure, I gotta check.
You could watch them expand and then blow up. I thought it was pretty cool.
Yep, he's got one.
He has one on him?
Yep. I got it. Oh, he almost fell off the bed.
Where?
Ow, fucking bitch. You're done. Let me look again, Max. Let me check you. You dang. Ow. I hurt my back. I think my back is bleeding. Let me look in your ear. Okay. Let me see your stomach. Let me see your stomach. That bastard. I'll stab them, Max. Just tell me where they're at. Is that one, or is that a nip?
Be careful, Max, that he might eat them.
Hey. He's looking straight up at me, and I have him, like, on his back. Could I move your tail tick again at your nutsack? Not too bad. Not a bad set of equipment you got here. got it. Oh yeah. I'm bleeding. Dang. That's not enjoyable. I'm really not a fan of that. Let me slice you open, see what you got inside you. Hi-yaka. Oh, did you hear that?
Yeah, it popped.
I decapitated him. He's done. What about you? All you gotta do is burn them, then they freeze right up. Okay, what happened to you? I really don't want them on my desk. Their legs laying all over the place. So what I'm gonna have to do is a simple one. Boom, right in. Okay. Make sure you're muted then.
Yep, I'm good. Should you be able to see me?
I am not able to see you. I got coffee from this morning still. And a water. You got the stream pulled up? What is LGBT community?
Lesbian, gay, transsexual, queer.
Oh. If you have any addiction of being gay on your social media accounts, a pride flag or anything like that, please make sure your account private for a couple of days. When June 1 comes along, this disgusting act called Pridefall will be doing toxing, also known as using your IP to get your phone number and possibly your home address. They will be commenting under Instagram, TikTok, and other social media accounts, replying with graphic homophobic images, videos on Twitter. I can't believe we live in a world like this. Absolutely. You see, people are now just looking for something to complain about. First it's the black guy dying, so they, oh, let's start a riot. Good excuse. Now it's Pridefall or something? What are they calling it? Where people just dislike homosexuals, which has been a thing for so long. But my thing is, are you following me? Racism has been a thing for years. Okay, it ain't going nowhere. So the cop being killed does not give an excuse for a whole city to catch on fire and start rioting and people's wheelchairs stabbing people. It's been going on for years? No, it's because everyone's bored because of quarantine. They're tired of sitting at home, so they figure, that's a good excuse to go burn some buildings and stab people while running around in wheelchairs. Now, it's gay pride. I mean, I don't like gays to begin with. I don't really care if they die or not. But now they're just another thing. Oh, now we get to go door to door killing people because... This is stupid. Let me tell you something. If you step half a centimeter on my property, if this starts happening here in PA, you step half a centimeter on my property, you're done.
Sure.
Are you ready? Press X.
Start sharing video and then black your screen like you normally do.
You mean this? Oh, you're talking. This?
There we go, now my video's coming up.
You want this, or. Did you want to see,
this? You're still not coming up for me.
You don't see my camera?
No.
Look right here. You see the screen that I'm sharing?
Yeah.
Look. Hi.
Oh, you're doing it that way?
I thought that's what you told me to do.
No, that's why I said stream. I was gonna pull your thing up.
I am streaming. This is your stream.
Cause there's the streaming. Show us.
What do you want me to screen share? He told me to screen share like I usually do it.
Here's what my dilemma was. Is because it wasn't showing that either of our cameras were on. That's why I said, like, pull your screen or like start video and then never mind.
You're ridiculous. I don't want you that big on my screen. No, we'll put you right there. There. Make me bigger. Did you press X yet?
Okay.
So that we're on the same screen.
Sure.
Let me bring this over here too.
Can't hear you. Hang on.
You can hear me. Oh yeah, me too. Click new game. What difficulty are you going to be choosing?
Oh. Wait, give me a... Give me God of... That's how you... That's why you kept saying God of War.
What?
You're the God of War.
That's what I'm saying. I don't think you can play it, though, until you beat it. Yeah,
I'm gonna
beat it.
Do give me a story just so I can.
No, do give me a balanced experience. Give me a story on the first level. For the first half of the game, all you had to do was hit them once and they die.
Yeah, that's how I want it.
You go give me a balance and I'll go give me a challenge.
Whose handprint is that?
His wife. So you're not gonna know the names. Because you haven't played the background, but you could still play this game and follow it like it's, you know, the first one.
Sure.
This is years after. I'm just gonna let you. Shh, don't say anything. Keep pressing it. Until you chop it down. Where is it? I'm gonna be too far behind you now. Oh, here it is. Those things on his arms are from, what's it called? What are you doing?
I'm watching.
Those things on his arms are from, the Blades of Chaos, because when he was held in Olympus, the chains were wrapped around him and burning into him, and they never heal, apparently.
Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Boy, get in the boat, boy.
I can do it.
Now, why did I cut the tree down?
Still want me to tie to the boat?
Drive a boat.
You do. That's the most main thing in this game. Driving a boat around in circles.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Shit, now you're ahead of me. I turned subtitles on. You don't get the reference of him carrying a giant tree?
No.
It's from that, I don't know the movie name, but it's from that Arnold Schwarzenegger movie where he's carrying that huge tree with the little kid next to him. I don't know the movie. I don't think I've seen it fully. What are you looking for?
I'm just...
I wouldn't mess with it too much, because then it's going to be harder to teach you. Motion blur is in this? I didn't even know that was in this.
I think I have mine turned all the way down.
Well, come on, stop messing with the settings. Just bring the tree.
Is there a way you can up the sensitivity?
Tim, right now this is not really the sensitivity that you can't... That's not how it is.
That was the last.
This is just the intro. You won't be able to actually, run a little bit here. I don't want to spoil it, even though you've seen me play it a million times. Let me know when he picks up the candle. That's all I'm gonna say.
He picked it up.
Where do I see my mother?
Light the candles next to your mother.
Oh, there do I see my father?
Oh, sure, there's a subtitle popped up for your mother.
Oh, there do they call to me?
Do you know anything about mythology?
Yeah.
Do you know anything about Norse mythology?
No.
No.
I probably know stuff about it, just I don't know.
Like, Thor, he's Norse. I'm trying to think. What's his name? The godfather of them all. I'm trying to think. Odin. You heard of Odin before? Well, you at least
She's
heard of
ready.
Thor. He's...
No.
Thor? With the big hammer? From all the stupid movies?
Oh.
He's actually a Norse god. Almost everything in this game is a reference to Norse or Greek mythology. This is the Kratos is from. He is Greek, but he moved to where he is now to escape all that. Kratos never used to be like this. He used to be brutal, mean, nasty.
Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now. You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way.
in the direction of Dea. See, this is Father, now you're moving like you would normally.
Why are we doing this now?
Unless you're
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks.
There used to be hidden things.
Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
I'm gonna know where they're at. Hold the little toy you can pick up, and then if you go to the right of where that toy is, you'll come across footprints. You should scan those. Changes something in the future. I'm not gonna tell you what it is.
Boy, you missed these.
Huh.
Go to the right. Close. Yeah, there you go.
But also not deer.
Got it.
See? Tips are too wide. Mountains up?
When you come to that
Your
bridge,
taught you well.
To go up the building, just go under and there's a chest for you. Oh no, it ain't a building, it's just a regular bridge, but there's a chest under there for you. And I do believe there is another toy laying at the bottom of the... Yep, there is.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Those are some pretty big deer.
Now what?
Oh, where do you see the deer?
This way, boy.
Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Look at the deer.
Ah! Found it!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
You stay to the right, there's another chest. Did you see the blue thing on him?
The blue antlers.
Stay to the... No. Just stay going to the right, you'll see it.
Broke our bridge.
First time you get to throw the
axe. How are we
gonna
get across?
Step aside.
It's a very efficient way of killing people. Throwing the axe is the best move in the game.
Oh. What happened here?
Oh, we're gonna get to fight.
There it is!
Hold!
Not yet.
What are you doing? Now its guard is up. Only fire! Only fire when I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Bye.
Look at the kid's face when he gets mad.
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
L1 is shooting. And if you press R or X right before he hits you, you can move out of the way. If you activate your shield right before he hits you, you can parry it. Oh no, you don't have it upgraded. You just don't block it. You can hold it. Oh, you can parry. Okay. If you tap it at just the right time, you can parry it. Jeez. I might die, actually. What did that why? Am I muted? I died.
Father, get up!
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Haven't been saying much. God, they die so much easier for you. What level are they?
One.
No! You are not ready!
I think mine's at
back.
7. There's one with the orange. Colored. Colored enemies. Like purple ones, you better stay away from.
Above you!
If you learn a program, if you, I don't know how to explain it. Amen, if you press in R1 and fire, and you feel that really fast. I'm still fighting these enemies, Jesus. How many do they spawn in? If you go to that intersection, if you make a right and follow that, it'll bring you to a secret spot where you have to kill wolves and get a chest.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
This is gonna take forever to kill these guys. Literally stab you. Oh my god. God, they just keep spawning in. Do you have my stream pulled up? Yeah.
Frogger. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
We found the secret wolf spot. Over the rune chest. You just gotta break all the runes.
I only found two of them.
There's three in that one. The third one is probably the one. Some of them are hard to get. Like, hard to. Cause sometimes you gotta, like, ring three bells. In a certain order. And they have to be ringing at the same time. So you have to, like, throw your axe at them real fast.
Here's this way. I can see more tracks.
I had to wait until more.
Or we can follow you.
Get the wolf thing later. What do you get from it? I don't remember.
I didn't really look.
Yeah, when you walk into that building, we just take a candid for you.
Oh, right there. Oh, I missed. There we go.
Try doing the fast thing where you can just keep throwing your axe. You just aim in and just keep pressing R1 and 2. Really fast. There you go. Are you pressing R2?
Yeah.
You do R1 and it's quicker. You upgrade your axe, that does a lot of damage. You can keep going.
You went to the old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
I'm waiting for you at the door.
Come here, you mook and took.
Can you hit the door? Let me know when you open the door.
Opening it.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
A lot of secrets coming up if you're in for it. Like secret chests, secret locations.
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times.
Coming up as well.
Never wanted to take
me. So we're gonna clear out the enemies. Let me know when you're done clearing them out.
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
It's probably gonna take me 10 years. Enemy health bar. During combat, enemy health bar is displayed. They take damage. Okay. Puzzle and move on to the next one.
open it.
Oh, it gives you some oil, never mind.
Frozen in place.
It does?
Yeah.
I didn't even hear any of it.
You didn't read it? It comes up on your screen.
It didn't come up yet. What do I gotta do to get it?
I read it when it came up on your screen.
You can no longer use it. We can.
Figure it out.
No,
then.
I didn't.
You got it. I remember when I first played this, it just took me forever to figure out.
Atreus, follow me.
There's a secret door that you can open. Go behind you. Look behind you. There's a door. You're not? See that door?
Uh-huh.
Open it. I'm pretty sure there's another bite.
You didn't mean to do that, did you? Behind you, watch out!
More? Where did you come from? Expected there to be a troll under that bridge because when the trailer came out, when they crossed that bridge, a troll attacked them and they changed it.
Troll?
Now, as for this door. Walk under here. Call this to here. Bada bang.
Nice.
Get through. Now.
Where are you going?
You have to be.
I think he's
Tim,
this way.
Pull the chain. Start pulling the chain down.
Let's just figure it out here. Wait, Patty's not.
Making it way more complicated than what it is. There you go. Good learning. When you get through the door, you'll see a chest to your left.
I'm exploring.
Yeah, but if you go too far, you won't be able to go back, is what I'm saying. Go up the...
Look, it's Skull and Hati. They chase the same moon. Where does it come from?
Troy, do you want me to tell you how to get that door open?
What's happening here?
Is there like loot up here, or is this part of the next quest or something?
Then everybody fights?
This is the hidden... There's two hidden things there. Except for in there, Tim. If you you gotta go to that other door. You can't do nothing with that. They're just collectibles. There's nothing else in there, Tim. That's the way we came in. Okay. Now, if you bust the left. I hope you didn't go down the chain. You went down the chain. Some answers would be nice, Tim. You're not even saying anything.
By the time you're looking at the stream, I've already completed it.
So you already went to make a right. No, you didn't go through that door yet. You're supposed to throw your axe at those red things. And if you look up, there's a blue thing on a chain. Blue thing on a chain, Tim.
I'm
No, not that one. Get ready for our interesting moment.
Oh.
Father, look.
Right in the heart, baby.
Wait for my mark.
Shoot it in one spot. It doesn't move.
Relax.
Oh,
do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your
mind. Oh, no, I know that.
Steady your aim and breathe.
Cut it off.
Feet solid. Steady yourself.
I got it.
Good.
Through the eye.
It's still alive.
Knife.
Kill it!
No. Finish what you started.
I guess who got stabbed?
I can't.
Here, let me show you how to stab. You just slowly insert it into the flesh, and it's a slowly fly force as it slides in like butter. And then leave it in there. I wouldn't be at this
That kid already have a... No! No! Hey!
And yes, he does have tattoos.
You're done. You don't try to take my day and my son, you're done. And yes, I'm gonna fight a little kid. Wait.
Atreus!
We
have no choice.
Good old boss battles. Better know how to press X. Ow, I'm dead already. The big thing with these guys is you just want to keep throwing your axe at this thing on his arm and on his leg. This is probably going to take me a couple of tries. Attack, roll out of there. This is ridiculous. Don't do nothing new!
boy. Look at me. Look at me, boy. Boy, look at me.
We did it.
I'll wait for you. Just keep throwing your axe, lad. What are you doing? Get out of there. Oh my God. Why'd you roll into him? Not good. If you find a green rock, you can eat it for your health if you look around the edge.
I know that.
You just passed one, a green rock.
Come on, cut his nuts off. You're done. I may be gone.
Don't let him get too close. As soon as he starts coming toward you, you gotta get out of there. There you go.
Got done.
Now look at the boy. He takes after me with his stabby stabby.
Jeez, look at the slashes he's leaving. No.
Not ready.
What? Are you serious?
I was paused and watching you live stream, and now I'm.
I found the deer.
What you just did.
I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Huh.
You can't open that door.
But they're gonna die.
Oh, the blue thing, you have to, you can't use that. You can't use the get ready for something.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house?
I said get ready for something.
And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know.
Oh boy.
Be silent. We are almost home.
Just be glad that you're not on the difficulty that I'm on.
Inside, boy.
Do you know who Boulder is?
No.
The Norse god of light instead of Hermes or whatever his name is.
Why does he call him boy?
Because it's, old. Older, yeah.
You'll learn how silly all this stupid stuff is. What were you saying?
He's scooping her ashes up.
Yeah, this whole game is about bringing those ashes to a mountain. But you'll see, it's literally one thing after the next with these guys. Great little shack they have.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you'll get angry in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
What's that?
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
What is that?
Ow! What are you
kidding?
A little vape stick, like a cigarette, fake cigarette.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult.
You can't interact with nothing but
the... And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
No use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
Let me know when you hear him. Come on out. People keep adding me, and it's the same. Just let me know when you hear stop hiding. Oh, okay.
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy,
he said it.
Beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
I thought you'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
I'm pretty sure I do.
Just wait.
Leave.
Did you see Boulder set yet?
My home.
Yeah.
You're going to have to kill me.
He don't mess around.
Oh, this sounds being enjoyable.
I warned you.
A mini version of what I just won again.
You might want to just try fight.
You would not listen.
Get to the next part of the fight.
No.
Look at how easy his health goes down. What?
My turn. How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then. Point.
It's blocking for you too. Look at this guy. His health bar reminds me of something. thing's red, you can't block it. You have to move out of its way. Like if the silver flash is red, you need to understand it. The flash is red.
Are you even trying? Forget how to use a shield.
Forget how to use a shield. I'm about to get knocked by this shield. Why is he so strange? He just doesn't show it.
Try again.
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you got stashed in that house will.
Still for me.
sent me here. I just needed answers, but you... You had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Did you die?
No. I'm about to go.
You've seen it with your own eyes. You can't hurt
Tim,
me.
When it flashes
nothing
red,
can.
You have to move.
This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless.
Not the little arrow thing. There's
didn't
a little
have to be this way.
Flash on the person. Right before he attacks.
Before it's
red, it's unblockable. You have to dodge it.
You can't win! I feel nothing, but you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this. Can't beat me!
Fighting Boulder.
You can't beat me. You can't
That thing where he jumps up to him, where it flashes red that I've been trying to tell you about,
you have to move. Of everyone I faced, would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
There you go.
Sure. That was a loud snap.
Who was he? He knew me. Did he?
You're done, son. Sit down, mate.
For now.
After all this time. Faye, what do I do? Our son is not ready to carry your ashes to the top.
Thank you for tuning into the streaming, Emiolini. Don't leave a like, subscribe.
Oh, you're leaving now?
No, here's somebody watching.
Oh, it's me.
There's two people watching, Zach. I'm getting pretty hungry.
Neither am I. I do not know how to do this without you.
Hopefully, boy is still waiting.
He is. You don't know his name yet?
What?
But we cannot don't know his name stay yet? Here.
They said it a little bit ago, but I wasn't listening.
Atreus.
Atreus.
Atreus. Atreus of Sparta.
Atreus. What?
What? Boy.
There was so much. I thought. You're all right.
I am all right.
I might get off shortly and later. What time is it?
4 o'clock.
Ow!
Thought I wasn't ready.
You're not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir.
That would be a good time to stop. If you would like to maybe join me on something else or get off for the night.
I'm probably gonna get off, I'm tired.
It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, sure. But in.
Sure. Look, I have the shield that you only get from beating the game on the hardest difficulty, but yet I have nothing, none of my other stuff.
Oh.
Oh no, I have my... stupid free armor that you get.
Steve. That's going to conclude episode 1 of God of War.
important.
Hey guys, and thanks for watching. Subscribe.
Yeah, I'll be streaming again later today. I don't know what I'll be playing, but I'm streaming both. Okay, I'm calling. Bye-bye.